you know, sticky like glue. Bro, it's one of my favorite songs even to this day. It's just funk. Just super dry vocal. Super just, it just was crazy, man, because it just had, I remember we played it, me and him were hanging out at this club in L.A. called Avalon, and will.i.am was hanging out with us. And that song came on, and Will just went banana sandwiches, man. This dude started dancing around like a elf from the Lucky Charms, man. He was just running, and he just was like, dude, that's hot. It's like, it's crazy. That's just, and it just, it harkened back to like just Prince playing guitar. It was like right in your face, and drum beat. He just put his machine on and put a groove, and then he got that Moog. The other thing Prince was so good at, him and Michael Jackson, they could ad lib, man. They could just, you get a groove, and then he just let him go. And he could ad lib it, and then once he gave the girls, like there was a point in the song where he did the line, oh, sticky like glue. And then he just did it himself. He said, that's the part. And then the girls come in and they hit it. And they hit that. And then he does this thing over the top. You know, he told me once about Michael Jackson. He was like, you know, we were on tour. And Mike was like either ahead of us or behind us in a lot of different spots. And, you know, this is the tour where Michael would just, he came up through the floor and just popped up through the floor. And then he would stand there for like 2-3 minutes and not move and just stand there. And people would just pass out. And he'd just be like, man, when he does that, you can't do nothing with him. You just got to let him have it, you know. And he says, when Mike ad-libs, you just got to let him have it. Because he just can go get it. And that's Prince, though. He can do the same thing.